Of course we had theories and clues about what happened in the early universe. But now we actually detect elements which we think have been created in the very first generation of stars.